just like a couple months ago, I'm going to issue an open challenge match right now. So anybody in the back who thinks they can beat me for the ECW title, come forward.
I accept your challenge.
Because of the rules of disqualification, Max Assassin is still the World Heavyweight Champion.
It's time to time for me to choose my destination opponent. I win the Rumble, I get to pick the champion I want to face in the main event. Do I want to face the World Heavyweight Champion? Or do I want to face the ECW Champion, the man who beat me and embarrassed me earlier today?
That's pretty funny.
It's a good question. World Heavyweight, ECW. I think I know who I want to face. That's you. I'm versing you at Destination. See you in the main event.
Do it. Do it now. Do it.
Oh my god, that was awesome!